Still on judicial matters, this time in faraway Republic of Benin, fresh charges have been filed against Yoruba Nation agitator Sunday Igboho. One of the Cotonou Benin Republic-based lawyers of Igboho, Ibrahim Salami, disclosed the new charges after Monday's hearing, where Mr. Igboho was ordered to remain in police custody in that country. TVC News senior political correspondent Ayodele Ozugbakun is in Cotonou to monitor the event.
Days after he was declared wanted by the Department of State Services on the 1st of July, Sunday Adeyemo, popularly known as Sunday Igboho, went on the ground. He resurfaced on the 20th of July at the airport in Cotonou, Benin Republic, where he was arrested. His trial started last Monday, but he was denied bail on Monday with fresh charges brought against him by the prosecutors. In a chat with newsmen, the lead counsel in the defense of the Yoruba Nation agitator, Professor Ibrahim Salami, said no evidence has so far indicated the interest of the Nigerian government in the present saga, as no representative was sent by the federal government to assist in the prosecution. TVC News crew sought to get the view of the Nigerian government on the saga.
To get the Nigerian perspective on the matter, we had to visit the Avasan Road Embassy of the Nigerian government, that is the embassy, Nigerian embassy here in Cotonou. And when we got there, we attempted in having a kind of interaction with the ambassador, that's the new ambassador of Nigeria to Benin Republic, General Buratai. We're told to write to the ambassador formally before we could be given access and get the Nigerian perspective of this old Sunday Igboho saga.
At the popular Dantokwe market in Cotonou, traders and Nigerians based in the Republic of Benin expressed dissatisfaction with the turn of events in the country.
Igboho ti won mu bi bayi o da ko tun da number 1 ni pe o ti kokko bo lowo ku lohun o wa bo sinu ahamo nbi se ri pe o si isepere ju pe kon ti gbe mi e so hun lo. But if you buy not to wine, no need sin. Motiri pay one for that pay as to one more foot eleoto. But you are to decor to me, Ijeta, as to one to fin con or totuni. So it's anything. Motipoti ditole shellu. So nisin, along Bele du Maricoba wako yo, didn't go away wuji.
A can feel it. I'm not coming for a leg your banner, dear law. Toma for a leg your banner, your mapa. Can feel it, you look my long tea.
Key your babini, come at the quadrant, dear. Ṣugbọn ki a file ko ma lo bi tin lo
awon yoruba na tin gbe se won a fi sile na ni ko ba fi sile na ni ogwa na gbe la ngbero an ba de fi sile na se won ma mu lo si Nigeria o won ma fi le joba Nigeria lowo o won ma fi le joba Nigeria lowo won ma fi le lowo won ba fi sile ko ma lo ni lo re.
For now, the fate of Igboho is not certain, as he has been transferred to a detention facility to await fresh charges to be filed against him.
This is Dantokwa Market here in Cotonou, and some Nigerians are shop owners here, they are traders here, and they are appealing to the government of Benin Republic to please temper justice with mercy in the ongoing trial involving Chief Sunday Adeyemo, also known as Sunday Igboho. They are saying that the man should be left to go back to Germany instead of being extradited to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Ayodele Uzuwaku, TVC News, Cotonou.